here.
Alright, well, we'll just take the main road south, skip that main road at Hill 70, and just keep going on that walking trail toward Point Knox, and then hit Camp Reynolds north.
That'll work.
Alright, so we'll just rally up and have guns pointed away from each other.
What?
We'll give a 5 minutes for people to look at their guns because everyone likes to do that, and then we'll just move out afterwards. KK? K?
KK. Hit the button.
KK,
40. Whoa! Okay!
Oh, why did I spawn with marksman shit? I don't want this.
Well,
no one wants this.
I asked for this.
He doesn't have the DLC because he's a scrub.
Then why you pick
He
him?
Is a scrub.
I didn't, I just threw a brick down.
No, Spider should have been, Spider should have been a heavy gunner.
No, there's no backpacks, so I guess that means that I can't bring an LMG.
I have two.
Well, if everyone has an LMG, everyone would have at least 400 rounds each.
I know.
I'll be there briefly. I am still updating the Repo. There was one last update, so I will be there shortly.
What do I want?
Okay. There's going to be a rally point system, so you should be able to catch up if we move too far.
Alright.
I have now an M4. I could just use the M4. The M4 worked fine for me last night.
You know, what you could do is just dump all your 5.56 rounds and just grab the drum mags. The X-15 drum mags.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be able to carry 5 times as much of those drum mags.
That's cheating.
Than carrying regular 5.56.
Sounds good to me.
That's cheating. Don't cheat.
Yeah, I might have to tell an admin.
Fucking cheater. You have to use subsonic rounds like a man.
No suppressors.
Okay.
What? So I can't use the honey badger?
There should be suppressors here. Unless you don't want us to use it.
I think that's what he was saying.
There's suppressors last night.
We're meant to be sneaky this time.
A sneaky mission?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, then
read the brief.
Honey badger time.
That's too hard.
It's literally 2 sentences.
We should not be here. Neither should the dudes we're gonna murder.
Let's just give him a hug.
We're not wearing sneaky gear, we're wearing normal gear.
Sneaky big.
Sneaky gear, we're wearing Gucci-flage.
What?
I'm sorry,
Gucci-flage.
Gucci?
We're wearing multicam, it's Gucci-flage.
Grab some more medical supplies.
Right. Hey, honey badger subsonic rounds.
Everybody go to frequency 42.
Radio check.
Gotcha.
You got me.
Oh, do I change which ear it's going in?
You don't.
If I tap out of this and shoot you,
it's going to be control and the arrow keys for stereo settings, or you can use there's a button on the radio interface for it as well.
Thank you.
Stereo options or something.
Alright, I have
Rifleman radios, we don't.
I think that this gun is weaker than a pistol at this point.
But the Honey Badger?
The
You're
Honey Badger
useless to me, aren't
with
you?
Subsonic rounds.
Yeah, he's gonna be useless to me.
Dude, you're gonna like get him every time.
I'm gonna like bring a body bag for Irish.
There's 10 in the medical crate. We're just
gonna use
we'll
my
just
T1.
Carry the medical crates.
How'd you get a T1?
Did you see A?
It's in this crate, man. It's in this crate.
Don't worry.
Crate has many
Are
things.
You serious? I am hurt. Thanks.
I gotta spend more time.
Yeah, there's a whole goddamn crate full of optics, man.
Oh yeah, and I need one of these.
Great, can I get a medic?
Where is it? The Barska red dot sights.
No, stay away from me. Dragon those is what caused this. I will shoot you.
Dragon!
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Yeah. What's new?
And you wonder why I burn out.
Oh, I know why. I did this before you, remember? I know why you're burning out, so does Spook. Everybody else doesn't.
I shouldn't use the T1.
What's the T1?
It's the kind of like a micro red dot aim point. It's small. tubular.
One of those. No, you gotta get
use the XPS 3.
Yeah, that's what I usually get. I just want to change it up.
Yeah, XPS 3 with magnifier is pretty good.
Yeah. Got an ACOG.
I've never liked ACOGs. What's the point of ACOGs?
4X optic? That looks cool.
Zooming in, limiting your field of view.
Since you're outdoors, it will be always on.
Alright, I've run into a conundrum. Include file user config /tpwmods/tpwmods.hpp not found.
Just click close and keep going.
Sorry, Jungle.
Oh no, sorry. I wasn't sure whether he was talking about just like an in-game error pop-up or if this was when updating the repo.
I think he needs to delete the mod set events. Maybe he has an old one. That's why I might be launching tpwmods.
Yeah, I suppose. Or alternately, if you just go to the sort of the what is it, add-ons tab, where you can pick the mods that you're using,
disabled it.
And then sort of like untick it and then retick it, because if the mods in the set change, they won't all be ticked to load when you join in. If that makes sense.
Should I leave it on or off?
You haven't used rally points yet.
No. TBW mod shouldn't be on.
Windows key
shouldn't even be there at all. So if you see it, just delete that add-on group folder completely and just add new ones by clicking on the mod set button on the top right corner.
Do I even need this PCML?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
I wish it was a tight.
Bass needs morphine.
I'll give him morphine.
You don't have any?
Yeah. Apparently not.
There's some in the medical crate.
No,
yeah,
there isn't.
I was trying to give to you.
No, you're trying to give to me.
Yo, if you guys need morphine, I know a guy. You can hook it up.
So, you stole all the morphine.
Alright, let's go ahead and move out.
Alright, I didn't
send me a taco. Well, just follow the main road, semi-tactical blog, just don't have your gun behind someone else, and Cookie could take point because he always loves taking point. It's the dream, boy.
Are you Emilio?
No, I'm having errors still.
User was moved out of
User
your channel.
Left your channel.
We need you to make a left, Cookie. On the main road. Alright, make a left onto the concrete road up ahead. On that foot road intersection, just make a left.
Looks like Smiter's hanging back and doing tech support with Amelia.
That's fine, Hart could move the rally point. Make a frickin' left!
But it doesn't go anywhere. It's the idea.
Oh no.
And then when it's just sway a little bit north, the road would be show up.
Well, you can use the escort while you're running. That's pretty damn.
Can you name all of them?
Yeah.
You guys saw that Dreadnought trailer, Grim?
I did not. I should probably look at that.
I signed up for the beta for that.
Same here. It looks really good for team-based play.
For what?
Dreadnought?
What kind of game is it? What's the genre?
I guess space shooter or big ass capital ship fights.
Gotcha.
Yeah. I wish I could pick up snakes and rabbits.
Load them into the PCMO.
Yeah.
What? Chutes and Ladders cage match?
I just saw a civilian contact in that barricaded area back there.
Oh god, lag.
Yeah, it's not good for us.
They know we're here.
My local gun store has what they call a can cannon.
Contacts on the hill.
Is it the little like 5.56 adapter barrel that like attaches to the receiver?
That shoots. Yeah. It's that.
I synced it.
All right, let's swing a little bit to the right for hill cover and then peek our heads out. Even though those two ideas contradict each other.
Irish, you are going to be useless at anything larger than about 30 feet.
I got a contact on the road due west, about I don't know 400 or 500 meters out. Looks like he's just about heading over past the rocks, over the hill. On the road.
Yeah, that was the patrol that was on the
okay.
road going
on. Right.
Yeah, they look like they have a gorilla garb directly west. Up on that big clump of rocks. Bearing 2-6-9.
I see him. That's a little bit out of our range.
They're also, bearing 289 beyond the forest line, there's a group moving south to north. Or southwest and northeast. We could keep going on the road. Doesn't look like there's contacts looking towards us.
We are not having wrestling in this house again.
What? You've got me hooked.
Alright, our ROE is we're not going to engage unless we're engaged on. If you see contacts, just call it out.
Anyone else's T4 really loud?
Yeah,
no,
I know.
But you should be able to adjust the volume as well.
Yeah, you can adjust the volume of it right here.
How do you do that?
Is it control up and down as well?
If you go to the radio manual, it's the middle knob.
Yeah, you could just highlight, move your mouse around and highlight the buttons. Check.
Yep.
Loud and clear. Ooga booga. Hey Irish, you're a machine gunner?
I'm a rifleman 18.
Oh shit, which icon is machine gunner? Bass?
Bass. Yeah, Bass.
Alright, just wanna know. kind of planning the rally point here, just in case shit hits the fan.
Oh, look, it's our old friend, The Rock.
Cookie, you're getting really far ahead.
Hey, Cookie, just do a general recon, just be careful. Flag down.
Good shot.
Little Rock.
I didn't see any contacts in the little solar farm ahead.
We're getting into trees. That's usually bad for us.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any up here. Any up here.
Yeah, there was a patrol up on top.
Yeah,
of the
were
trees.
They were a little further past and further south.
Oh boy, I'm glad. Hey, I'm just gonna run away. The squad coming on this dirt road. You'll see it on the map. The one parallel to the main road. There's a squad coming up it towards us.
Copy. Cookie, you hold position. We're gonna move up towards you and kill those guys. Are you at the solar farm?
Yeah, I'm moving back 42. In towards it because I ran away.
Yeah, 42.
I don't hear Vez and Cookie.
Check, check.
What radio do you have?
Same one as everybody else. It was working earlier.
Did you mess with the stereo settings or volume too much?
I turned off my volume completely, because I'm a dumbass.
Well, there you go.
They're currently parallel to the solar farm on the road.
Like I said, mess with the volume too much.
Copy that. Alright, everyone else, go crouch while we move up. Cookie, we're approaching from the east. You hear me? Alright.
Patrolling up into the solar farm. I think there only might be two of them. I see one coming up from the solar farm. I lost eyes on the other one. One
I
down.
Took one down.
The other one was over on the road still. To the southeast.
There, two there, two there. Directly southwest on the road.
You're clear to engage.
Hey, these bullets actually work.
Yeah, told you to get the sauced rounds.
I'm using subsonic.
Alright.
Really?
Yeah.
You do stuff?
Took someone down at 100 meters in two shots.
Let's rally here, do 360, just in case someone heard the suppressed fire.
Yeah, all contacts on the patrol are dead.
Alright, that patrol looks like independent forces, so looks like both independent and guerrillas are hostile.
Can we loot them for backpacks and shit?
Go ahead. People who need backpacks, you could go down to check if they have any. The rest of us stay on guard. Hark plan a rally point down here, so Smitter could come. Smitter and Milo.
Bodies.
I know,
Did they vanish already?
Just do it.
I actually kill anyone, so I don't know where they are.
Or you could run to the water, deploy the rally point there, and watch them swim. Smitter, are you copy?
Does anyone have positive ID on a body? Yeah, there's one down the road to the
I got two right here.
Back of the way we came.
There's two right here.
And there's two over by Jungle Tech, which is
southwest.
Carrier rig, already got one.
Alright, I'm gonna give you guys 2 minutes. He's in the channel.
The ambient noise always makes this game better than the graphics.
Yeah, at least it's not those chain noises from DayZ.
Or the goat laughing.
Mm-hmm. Goats.
What do you have against goats enjoying themselves?
Game Plus now?
Yeah, I know. I'm waiting for the expansions before I start it.
Oh, that might be a good idea.
Because otherwise I won't want to play it when the... the X-Packs come out. I'm gonna do my best to wait for both expansions to come out before starting it.
Starting what?
But I may not be able to.
All right, Cookie.
They're talking
go
about
ahead
Witcher
and take
3.
Point. You recon. We will be 50 meters behind you.
Or further.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
This is when we shoot Cookie in the back.
Accidentally, of course.
Didn't Bohemia tell us not to upgrade to Windows 10 until they released a patch for it?
Yeah, oops. But it seems
well,
to work fine.
Emilio,
I think anybody with some common sense.
He doesn't play with us that much, so he might not know.
Yeah.
I'm on Windows 10.
It's been buggy on some people, and... with Arma, and for others, no.
Oh my god, the tactical blob.
Very blobby today.
Squad, form, blob formation.
Blah, 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 blah.
Off for patrol down the main road, 300 meters, 400 maybe. Copy, rest of the team stick to the tree line on the right flank.
Yeah, I got eyes on. Direct west.
Yeah, I see him too.
I got at least four coming our way, one heading away.
I mean, we could technically take him at this range.
I got a marksman rifle.
Copy.
Too.
Cookie, hold position. We're gonna take out that patrol on the road.
Alright, I'm set.
Go.
Anyone able to get the guy that's
they're heading
running
back?
Away?
Yeah, I'll go for him. I got the marksman rifle.
The direction they were coming from, but there's still a few going.
We gotta go quick though.
We're losing our opportunity.
I'm losing him.
Screw it. We're gonna lose a guy moving to the rear. Alright, Bass, focus on the blob in front while the rest of us go rear to front.
I'm gonna get the guy that's trailing like 50 to 100 meters behind him.
Yeah,
copy.
I'll be working on him too.
Engage in 3, 2, 1, go.
Rear's down.
The rear guy's
roll back.
Down. Hold fire.
Yeah, they're down.
Everyone repack or reload. Alright, Cookie Hill position for now. Airwind double time towards that rock formation northwest, and then we'll catch up to Cookie. Cookie, at your direction, do you see anything northeast?
No, that's all uphill.
Copy. Let us rally up towards you first before you move on ahead.
Op 4 over by the wind farm, only seeing one contact.
Where's the direction we won't see the wind farm?
Northeast. From my pos.
Ah, it's too far.
Yeah, I see Cookie. Got eyes on you, Cookie.
Yeah, but Mount Livermore. It's that wind farm on the map. He's over there.
Fucking hills.
Alright, once everyone able to climb themselves out of that hill, we'll keep move forward.
Those that didn't foresee that issue and went around to the side.
I just fucking crawled up the hill, dude. I'm not a pleb.
Once you guys are up, let's just keep going across the field. We're not gonna wait here to rally.
Are we taking fucking fire from the hill?
Northeast up on the hill. Close.
Bass, keep on the suppression. Everyone else, slowly retreat west.
We could take them.
Hold your fire, I think there might have only been one guy up there.
Someone just got shot.
Nah, there's a few more back
there. Smiter's down, I think. Nah, he just hit, he's still alive.
Keep moving west.
I got no visual on contacts.
Keep moving west towards the tree line, then we'll do medical.
Got contact southwest on the road.
Yeah, I see.
Alright. People who are in the tree line, you guys are clear to engage the southwest group.
I'm covering northeast.
Is that both of them Irish?
When Smitter and Bass pass over through us, we'll head and engage southwest.
Oh, there's one more other side of the. He's on the. He's behind the rail.
He's behind the railing, yeah.
Yeah, the guardrail.
I got trees in the way. I can't see him.
Bullets are fucking hit.
Oh look. How does it look here?
We dropped two. One more possible past the guard railing. I can't see because of trees.
On the hill towards the coast. I don't think he's gonna come back up.
All right, we'll just keep going to the third path that Cookie's at right now. South, west, directly west of our position.
He's dead.
Somebody just popped a smoke. Yeah.
I dropped white smoke. We're gonna rally there.
Alright. Freaking me out, man.
I would have called it, but.
Yeah, no, it's just like the enemies love fucking white smoke.
So do I.
Yeah, I fucking hard.
Oh, man.
Because contact, west, 287, just saw him.
Copy.
I'm gonna move the rally point up.
He was close, like 30 meters. Yeah, he's 281.
User joined. All right, everyone. There's possible contact beyond the white smoke, directly west. Everyone, keep eyes.
286. He's just walking straight.
Oh yeah, there he goes.
He's walking southwest.
You're clear to engage if you see him.
That may be a suspect.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah. No.
It's a CSAT officer.
I just had eyes.
Ugh, these fucking glasses put such a blur on shit.
On the road. 2:30.
Alright, I'm over in the woods by where he was at, so just confirm your shot before you, fire.
Southwest.
I'm on a 6.
Jungle, you see him?
Yeah, I can hit him. Rifle. Yeah. Two good hits.
That's down. Behind us, to our southeast.
That was friendly, I believe.
Alright. I'll have Smitter and Jungle will watch the road in the southwest just in case while the rest of us sweep west.
And it did not connect me to the server for some reason.
You're loading the maps repo at the same time? Because that'll just drop you as soon as you try and join.
Why?
Nah, I just did test main.
Contact down on the road.
Alright, well that's why. So, load the main repo and the maps repo, and then you should be alright. Assuming everything else is working.
Well, it's not on the map repo.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I never even had a map repo set up.
Oh, well you need it for Atlantis and stuff at least.
Oh, wait. I think I added JBAD buildings. That might be why. Yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna need to make sure the directory has the right name with an underscore rather than a space.
Well, if he doesn't have a map repo, he'll just download it anyway.
Oh, yeah, true.
Alright, Jungle and Smitter, move up when you can. We're at the other side of the main road. Hey, Smitter, are you helping Emilio? I don't want to crosstalk on the help.
No, go ahead.
Alright.
Contact down.
So just download, set the map repo up, but only download JBAD buildings. It's pretty small. You don't need to download the
northeast grenades.
You have the mods. Friendlies to your southeast.
I'm grabbing the repo one real quick for the map.
We got contacts northeast.
Okay.
Frag out. There were contacts northwest down the hill. They were shooting up at me. One of them was looking down.
Looks like we got contacts close northwest. I just threw a grenade.
I think they have grenade launchers.
I threw a smoke. Green smoke is possible hostile forces.
Looks like most of the contacts are coming from in the town. If we move on this ridge where I'm at northeast, we can get good firing positions on it.
Copy. All forces fall back towards Hart.
Just head up to the southeast to the upper road.
FYI, most of the forces are north and west. There's pretty good cover up here.
Behind us to the south of the hill.
Oh god, that sounds close. Fucking Irish just went down, I think.
Yep. Let's move more.
I got one of the contacts behind us.
There's like a machine gun. Not sure if there's any.
We got him in.
I'm peeling back towards you.
Yeah, don't get him until we find the contact.
There's one in front of us, north-northwest. He's down on the road.
Did you get him?
I got one, but that didn't sound like the close one that took down Irish. That guy sounded like he was a lot closer, like within 50 meters. So I'm thinking like past his tree cover, north-northeast.
Frag out. Slowly move forward, guys. Scooting my way down the main road to the north.
There's a guy, like, right down this hill.
Is he northwest by the wall and shit?
Oh, there he was. He's in a fucking bush.
Of course he was.
Alright, close contacts down. Let's get Irish back up.
He appears to be sort of up. He appears to be up on his own. I think he fixed himself and became...
Oh, Bast is the dead one.
Oh. No, Irish was definitely down, I think. He was at least injured.
Yeah, I was down, but then suddenly I was up.
Yeah, he regained consciousness. Magically.
As soon as I get his bandages bandaged. I'm fixing the bodge of his bodge of his bodge. Need Epi on Bast.
Okay. I hear chatter. Hey Emilio,
direction?
Are you downloading the map repo now?
Downloading now.
Alright.
Oh, I see movement by the wall, northwest.
A little bit. It's about 2 gigs.
Is it downloading at the normal speed?
West, northwest, by the wall.
What was that about download speed?
Oh, is the download speed, the map files are in our server, not in a separate web server. I'm wondering if you're downloading slower than normal.
2.4 megabytes. Hold on, let me see what my up and down is.
That guy's still up that was shooting at us. Frag out.
Yeah, you can skip Atlantis if you want. We're not on that right now.
I heard flesh ouch noises, so hopefully I got him. I'm officially out of grenades now.
Well, you can probably grab some off one of these dead guys.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
By the way, the backpack I grabbed was an ammo carrier's backpack, so we needed ammo. I got ammo.
Nice.
Okay.
It's just not our ammo, it's their ammo, so... Limited viability.
Yeah, it's shitty Katiba ammo.
I mean, there's also an RPG and a bunch of 6.5 and...
Well, I was gonna say, wouldn't like the 6.5 be better than the 5.6
yeah,
a little bit?
Yeah, it should be getting 80 megabytes down right now.
You won't see that from this server.
Who green
smoke is that? That's at
80 megabytes.
That's like that's
megabytes.
Theoretical
megabits,
max
Mbps.
So on the help with
by the green smoke. Or is that cookie? That's cookie. Never mind.
Link.
He's taking fire.
You could go there and
cookie
download
the
map repo.
Cookie, get out of there.
Doc train link.
Take up positions in these little rock formations, and we can shoot into the town from here. Grenade out.
Looks like Cookie's down.
Oh,
of course he is.
Surprised by that? Did you see where he was?
Yeah, he was in the dumbest place possible.
I'm not out, baby.
Oh, what the?
If you're not now, you soon will be.
I got eyes on north, northwest.
Seeing where this download link is for like a zip of the map repo.
Oh, gun went click. That's a bad noise.
Not even there. See. Okay.
Bunch of contacts southwest.
Okay, there it is.
Outside of the town. Just now coming into the town.
We got contacts in the woods bearing 300 from the rocks. Far-ish.
In related news, I really, really hate the stupid bipod system.
you don't want to just
because the rocks, right?
Yeah.
Let's try and scoot more north. See if we can get eyes into the town. Keep eyes on the woods to the, keep eyes to the woods bearing 290 to 320. There's guys in there.
We're under fire. I'm the combat squad leader. We're the navigation objective squad leader.
Alright, everybody that's got a regular rifle, we should probably start sweeping.
Reloading.
Is the stuff from up on the hill from us? It's definitely contacts on the northwest hill.
That guy needs to die. There we go.
He's down. Fucking it only took all of our ammo, but he's dead.
Yeah, pretty much.
Sometimes that's what it takes.
Keep firing, assholes! Start checking the town.
In the other side.
Looks like the jail's clear. I hear chatter to the west.
You're not wrong.
Contact south
there.
I know clip through the floor.
Oh, that's not fun.
I took fire, but I have no idea where from.
Contact south. I think.
What?
Also sounds like some west, or is that friendly?
For real.
Any bandages?
Yeah, I got a couple.
I fell through a floor. I need to provide medical for myself. I'll help others once I'm up.
Oh,
bad. Oh, go in the wall.
getting shot at by Fengs. They're in the woods to the south. Let's try and sweep the woods. Anybody got grenades?
I believe them to be fucking directly south through that gap. That's also movement. And Best is spraying and praying.
Still alive.
Fire in first, please. Don't want to use all the ammo.
But I have like an extra...
What are they called?
An extra belt.
I got eyes on, they're moving towards us from the southwest. Just past the wall here.
Be advised, I'm in the woods with Irish, I think.
Yeah, he's nearly shot at you.
One down.
Yeah, he's down.
We're sweeping from west to east.
Copy. People still in town, watch your fire. Only engage if you have a clear shot.
Friendly.
One down here.
Okay. What direction from you?
South southwest from him.
Marked all the buildings I cleared.
I don't know which one you're talking about. I think we got him. Yeah, I killed the fuck out of him. He literally bumped into me and I put half a mag into him.
Alright, everyone else fall back to clear except that. There's still noises within the camp.
See a playground. ZSAT is not playing on it.
Yeah, looks everything's clear. Except for the spawn building.
See dead bodies west. I don't know if there's any more dudes.
Yeah, that compound is clear. I cleared it. They're talking about the ones on the tree line. I killed those two. Nothing in the building marked FOB.
Oh no, I'm stuck in a building. I'm falling through the wall.
I know where Hark's at.
Fault like a madman.
He's
alright.
Dead.
Everyone fall back to the carousel. Where is Hark's dead body? Just carry him. Don't rev him, just carry him to the carousel and then we'll rev him.
Enemy
chatter.
I see one contact center building closest to the shoreline.
I'm like, I'm awake.
I'm giving you morphine.
Ish.
You got morphine.
Yeah.
Hold fire, I'm gonna go into the building.
I'm not gonna pass out now.
Copy that, I'll go right behind you.
I can handle it from here. Actually, no, I don't have any bandages.
You put me in pain, Hark.
No. The
green's flashing now.
Okay, I'm no longer flashing.
Contact's down.
I'm out of all bandages and medical supplies. I got nothing left.
I got some stuff.
Like medics here.
So those were not cleared.
I fell through the floor, guys.
In. Don't worry.
It was quite painful.
God damn it! Your tap shoulder was close to killing you.
I'm getting
it. It's like I wasn't actually dead or down. I was just going in and out of consciousness. My legs hurt a bit.
Prepare when fall back to the carousel near Paradise Shoreline.
Is this one of the ones you can spin?
Yeah.
Yeah, World hates me. Downloaded the maps, put them in the folder, still doesn't connect me to the server properly.
I went down the slide too fast.
Are you launching with the maps?
They don't have a folder because they weren't downloaded through sync.
No, it'll be on the left side. You need to add it from the left side into the test repo, main repo group. You just drag it over there, and then you make sure there's a check mark next to it. And then you will launch it.
Are you in a MCC?
I need morphine help.
No.
I'll give you some drugs.
I don't have any medical supplies left.
Uh-oh.
Just grab it.
Yeah,
backpack.
Don't go on the slide. You'll go down.
So we're gonna... I'm not sure if there's any more stuff
jets and wreck everything.
Hold on a second.
It looks dangerously fast.
Look at all those bloody rats.
We could just do hiatus while we're all helping Amelia.
Yeah, this playground is legit.
I got some missions for backup to play that are not zombie.
Wouldn't that carousel?
What happened to the zombie?
Keep switching to the laser designator because you fuckers keep spinning the carousel before me.
Why can't I go down?
Yeah, there's a guy inside of the building that we didn't clear.
The FOB building.
So if you guys are bored, go and find that guy.
Which building?
There's only a couple buildings not marked clear.
Super Bowl and not burrito.
No, it's Super Burrito now.
Did you do too many marijuana?
I think everybody is doing too many marijuanas.
Alright, let's get Bass up. Hark, move the rally point here so Emilio can join us.
He just needs Effie.
Oh.
Rich,
rally to get
point
sticked.
Deploying.
All my
no, I'm fine.
Why are you shooting?
I can't get off the car. Okay, good. I can jump.
Because I can.
You want to get off of Mr. Brown's Wampa, right?
So, wouldn't this thing be, like, terribly imbalanced, what with, like, the whole section missing here with the seats and shit?
No, you stand there.
You've lost a lot of blood,
man. Yeah. Fucking American ones don't have seats to stand on them.
That's because he's on his period.
They have, like, the poles going down the sides.
That's just because
you're
not
supposed
to get on carousels when it's that time of the month.
Wow. I have a solution to Bath's existence.
It's a good thing there's no bears in our
take
room.
Off
his
helmet.
His menstruation and come
can
attack
someone
us.
Volunteer themselves to teleport to the spawn area and help Emilio? I'm not sure he knows how to use rally points.
Go.
I need to go get ammo.
Like, first call it and then.
Oh, they're gone.
Oh, thank God.
Someone else go.
Thank you. I'm up. I'm good. Oh, good.
Alright, where is this super burrito?
Northwest?
You know, it's back northeast. In the other place people put things on this map.
Oh, oh my
it's
god.
At the
I'm not gonna make it.
Alright, Erwin, back to our spawn place.
I should have geared Emilio. Before I did that. We're gonna go back because we're gonna cheat. Hey Smitter, we're gonna go back.
How does this work?
Okay.
Sure.
Explain.
Use your interaction menu, and then there should be.
Get away from here with that crate.
Ooga booga, shoot the crate.
Shoot from the back of the head, son.
Shoot the crate, wipe away the death.
Put the fucking crate
what
down.
What the fuck are you doing? Stop shooting next to the flagpole.
Oh, Cookie's dead.
No one respawn him. Alright. Grab ammo.
Guys, grab ammo. Grab bandages. Grab morphine for yourselves.
Yeah, can we like get another medical crate? Because this one's dry of stuff.
Because we're bad at stuff, apparently.
I took it all, that's why.
Is Emilio here?
I'm done for now.
Okay.
I need to eat yet. I'll finish the mission, probably.
You can do it. I cannot.
Yeah, I haven't eaten yet, but I'm a man. I'll hold it down.
Yeah, I was hitting the alt key, I realized.
Hey, how come you guys didn't steal the trucks?
What trucks?
I mean, nothing.
Alrighty, boys, let's teleport back and get those trucks.
Nah, do that.
But we need...
Now you're a man!
User
a man, a man, a man!
How long does MCC resupply take?
Helicopter!
You're
long.
A man!
Mohawk, southeast.
Dude's tail rotor.
Oh, here it comes.
Who's
of course, if it drops the transport, which I'm thinking is what you're doing, into the water.
No, it's dropping a medical crate.
On our heads.
Probably. You probably shouldn't stand there. Oh my god,
there
it dropped
it
in the fucking ocean.
Don't worry, just shoot it.
Nah, it's slowly coming this way, is it not?
It's hard to tell.
Yeah.
Now we're a man.
Don't ask me why, but that just popped into my head, and now it's stuck in yours and mine.
Man.
You're a man!
Alright.
I'm just gonna log out.
We can just go directly towards the point, which will eventually get to a dirt path, and we'll just follow the dirt path to the point, to the objective.
It's almost like we've been there before.
It's the windmill.
Yeah.
Destroy windmill thingy.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Go.
Alright.
Nobody's moving.
Let's go.
Where can I obtain medical supplies before we do this?
This box here?
There's nothing in there.
Oh. That one that parachuted
there's
down into the ocean?
Well, from what I heard, we had one medic and ran out of time.
I have a ton of medic stuff.
Where are we?
Hold up.
Is destroyed. So it's
like
fine.
20 bandages, so we should be good.
Yeah, let's go. We're good.
All right, now we're going.
Got you guys covered. It's not like no need to back it up. You have enough mag. At least like 8.
8's a good number.
But then I can.
How you?
Music in my video. What the fuck? Whoa.
What graphics card do you have?
Might be your CPU as well.
I can run it on most of the Ultra. For the 660.
What's your CPU? All the standard. Well, how much RAM do you have?
What's your CPU?
16.
8 gigs of RAM. I'd have to check which model of the i7 it is, but it's one of the first generation.
You should be
What's
fine.
What's your clock speed?
If you shift graphics settings down, it might offload stuff to the CPU.
Yeah, you may need to increase your graphics settings. His Arma is very CPU heavy.
I dropped it to standard and everything's running much better at this point.
That's odd, because...
Whatever works, right?
Draw distance.
420.
So I'm on an i5 and I'm running mostly Ultra and it's running fine.
I'm running pretty much everything Ultra and on three monitors, but...
Yeah. What I do is 3200 over.
Oh, that's why you have no FPS. Drop all of that like detail rendering stuff to like 1500 at most.
Yeah.
Because it's rendering everything out to 3000 meters and that's, you know, squared rendering. And your weapon effective range is only like 500-600 meters. You can only really see out to like 1500 at most. So
okay,
unless you're flying
15.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I have
your unless you're flying, there's no reason to have it above like 1500 meters.
I have
overall, got it at 12,000.
I have overall draw distance at 10k but object at 2k.
Yeah.
Like overall is just the terrain, right?
Yeah, I've got overall at 4k and object at 24k, or 2400.
My video card auto detects back up to ultra, and I'm like flickering at 20 frames a second.
Yeah.
Turn off the auto detect.
Yeah.
Set whatever software is doing the NVIDIA or whatever to let the application set that stuff. Here, let me bend over, make it easier for you.
Okay.
That's not a finger. Stop stealing my shit.
No, that was a 9mm.
Yeah, stop stealing my shit.
You don't have a backpack, we can't steal it.
Yeah, I don't trust you.
We can knock you out and open up your inventory.
Alright.
Alright, fuck it, good enough.
You're not at PowerPoint levels of frame rate anymore?
I wasn't. I had set things to standard, but I still had a very high draw distance.
Yeah. What are you at now with
the road?
Rod, what's your FPS at?
I don't know. We're just going this way.
We're gonna die.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah.
Why don't we bang northeast from here then, or northwest rather? Through the solar farm again.
Right now.
Oh no, guys, we lost Irish Bandit. What are we gonna do?
Win the mission.
I mean, I'm far enough out that I can shoot you with this PCML at this point.
So we're gonna go make friends.
Does anyone know where we're going?
I'm just going this way.
Yeah, I do. We should go northwest from here.
Okay. Northwest.
Go northwest.
The indies might not be friendly, so...
Why? Just because you killed one of their platoons?
You guys killed
squads?
I don't have a GPS.
What are you talking? You guys killed one of their platoons?
We killed like
squads.
Trucks.
I mean trucks.
I think he's saying we can jack some trucks.
Oh, there's trucks over there. Oh jeez, that hill fucked my stamina.
Yeah, you guys walked right up to the edge of this and then didn't see the trucks. I was like helping Emilio and then you guys were taking forever to get across the map. I was like, why didn't they take the trucks?
Should have.
Because we would have gotten shot and killed by the two squads.
Yeah, giving us vehicles is just a surefire way to get us all killed. Like, I'm fairly certain we're all gonna die now.
Well, we don't have to take them.
We're taking them now. They've been pointed
because
out
because you
to
made
us.
Fun of us, so now we have to use it, I guess.
Well, no, all drive. Sitting in the back has never ended well for me. Shit. Oh well.
You can shoot your guns
now. At least
now.
You can shoot now.
Are we missing people?
We've got extra people since the last time I looked.
Yeah, we're missing three people.
Are they helping Zanakis or something?
Where the fuck are you guys at?
One is in another truck.
Who the fuck is Zanakis?
Fucking... This hill fucked my stamina.
Is there someone here not in a truck?
Yeah, right here. Fuck.
Alright, we're good. Except for Cookie.
I'll provide medical for you, Irish. There he is.
I was making sure the civilian was in our group.
Hey.
What?
Yeah. That means Hart can push a tilde, you know, look at the vehicle to get in, and he'll run over and get in.
Zanaki is a civilian.
Well, let's go.
I took his hat. How does that make you feel, Jungle Tech?
Did you shit in it or no?
Well, I mean, it's my hat now. Told him I'm the fucking captain. You know, all the way back.
Alright, since we lost our machine gunner, two of us would have to spray.
I've taken the wrong
ass pass.
Aren't we fucking gangsters?
What?
Where the
fuck? Wow, it was a J turn right there.
Yeah. Oh.
Holy shit.
Hart, are you retarded?
I'm Captain Sons of Direction today, apparently.
You gotta touch it down.
Drive, man, drive.
So I can go drive straight.
Okay, so I went the correct direction the first time.
Straight?
I wish I was in the squad lead, because I could tell that fucking civilian to get in.
Get in. Get in, XE Nakis, if that is your real name.
I told him to halt, and he was like, fucking just cussing me out, dude, and I'm just like, that's not very nice.
Like, I don't even speak Greek, and I am offended.
He was fucking speaking English, dude, and he did, like, the fucking black shit, just put, you know, a hand on the hips and pointing at me. You know?
That's real sassy.
Yeah. Calling me Daquanda.
I don't think he did.
Oh, yes, he did. Some fucking NOS on these things, dude. We'll just blaze it all the way to Snoop Dogg's homeland.
Fucking goat trails over here.
Whoa, dude. How are you shifting gears without putting your hand on the shifter?
With my anus.
Dude. Well, dude, this thing has an eco mode.
I'm waiting for the clock on the dash that says 9:54 to fucking roll over. Or it's a static texture, I can't tell.
What time is it? It's 8 something.
Oh, so it's a static texture, I think.
The time goes really fast.
Yeah.
Seconds are like... Oh, it's actually... Seconds are actually moving as seconds should be, I think.
Huh.
Actually, no, I think the fucking seconds thing is a liar, because the...
Dismount at the wide location.
Minutes hand keeps moving. Even though the seconds hand is just sitting there fucking having its giggle.
No, this is further south than I thought.
Well, this island's not that.
Fuck it, we're still walking. Not changing my mind now.
At least 164 here ahead of us will give us some elevation to look down on it.
Oh man, no.
Hey Hart, you don't need to take point.
That's my idea.
We'll let Cookie do it.
Okay. He's good at it.
Everyone form a diamond formation around Hart.
Shouldn't we form around you, because you're our only medic?
Kneel.
I'm not really important.
You have all the epis.
He's only slightly important.
You guys could just grab the epis out of my backpack and
yeah,
stick
the
it
backpack
on yourself.
Is what's important. Vez is just a,
the vessel?
Is the vessel for the backpack.
Can't see shit.
Smoke
yeah,
trees.
Oh yeah, maybe if I was on 42. Was
yeah, that
part.
Might be helpful.
Can I kill that Ooga Booga right there?
Which Ooga Booga?
The one in the field.
You know Ooga Booga in the field.
Erwin Hold contacts. Spotted at the research facility.
There's one walking
on
the wall.
Him.
There's one in the
oh, there
building.
Is.
There's some inside the building as well.
Everybody gets set up on the compound before I clear Cookie Hot.
Hold your fire.
I'm gonna do it. There's fucking two more coming out.
I know. Hold on. We're getting everybody in place, so everybody has
but
to target
all
Richard
that
fire.
Matters.
Everybody set. Cookie's about to blow a gasket if I hold him. Alright, everybody are cleared out on CSAT.
One on the roof. I killed a guy through a window, yeah!
I'm going full Ooga Booga on him, watch out.
Another one past the truck.
Hey Smitter, follow me, we're gonna flank right.
Contact on the roof.
Two on the rooftop.
Far side behind the wall.
Copy. One still in the building on the left.
Base of fire team, watch your fire on contacts to the east. Flanking team's moving there.
Copy that. Cookie's down. FYI.
Oh, God damn it.
Copy. Fire team's just gonna go into the facility for now.
Really, are we taking fire?
That was a grenade.
Go, go, go!
One on the roof still.
You in the right channel, Emilio?
No, he's not. It didn't come on radio.
Hit Control P and change your frequency to 42.
I took a ram, I'm so good.
Enemy on the roof still.
Clearing tree, clearing team, yeah, you get guys on the roof.
Copy.
Northwest side.
We really don't have shots on him, he keeps going in and out.
Another enemy to the left of the truck. He did. What do you think? Should we close up with him now? Or at least cover the perimeter from a slightly different angle?
Base of fire team is gonna move to the compound now.
There's still contacts in the compound.
Yeah, I think there's still enemies in the bushes to the northeast.
Really?
Yeah, somebody was firing out of the bush. I saw the smoke. Yeah, and then I went in.
I took some shots from a contact northwest. I'm gonna need to bandage my...
Yeah, it's northeast.
Yeah, somebody was firing from the bush, and I went to check, and there was no friendly icon on it.
Yeah, there's definitely guys over there. Let's try and sweep it.
So, like, direct north and northeast.
Irish is still up. Smear, you still up?
Jungle Tech, I got the guy you were talking about.
Copy.
Might still be more guys over there, though.
GG.
Alright, everybody regroup in the compound.
Carry Cookie's body into the compound, please.
Where is he?
I think he's the dead body south of our position.
Yeah, outside the wall.
I got him.
Should be all good.
Nice. Oh wait, my left arm's bleeding.
In the event that we need some, I grabbed some explosives and a detonator from one of these dead guys.
I have a present. Although I don't know how to drop him.
Scroll
right wheel.
He looks like the dumbass got shot in the head.
He took a headshot.
Because he took his helmet off.
Alright, check, sweep the research base if there's something we need to blow up.
Okay.
Or we could blow up.
Because blowing up is fun.
There's a couple trucks. Could blow those the fuck up.
Could do indeed. Oh yeah. See if I can get him with one charge.
Maybe we have to exfil through the enemy.
Let's take the CSAT truck, the big long fucker. Yeah, we can blow up the front one.
Fucking tasks, they never work. It's all your fault, Irish.
What? They work fine.
Everyone except for dude placing explosives, go ahead and get to the truck.
We got an AFK.
Yeah, he's moving.
It's a good thing we have MCC now. We just fix all the things that go wrong. Yeah. Alright, let's do this thing. Yes, that's a good path. Let's go through the rocks.
I'm not spooked.
Did
it explode?
No, not yet. I'm still trying to figure out, remember how to do it.
I don't think you can do it while you're in the
back. Put a detonator on it?
You can do it if it's in the back slots.
Did you actually put a detonator?
Hey, yeah, I know what I'm doing as far as plant. I know what I'm doing as far as planting it. It's the fucking ace menus that you have to scroll into four deep to find the detonate commands. Yeah, is a little annoying.
Convoluted. What's that?
Oh, that's considerably steeper than I thought.
Just do it. Make your dreams come true.
Truck's fine.
I saw wallpaper today, and it was Shia LaBeouf. Like the galaxy background, and it said, "Don't let your beams be dreams."
I need to see it.
So it's my background now.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
There's another one with him riding a fucking bear. So it's just like two.
Wah 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 wah.
Oh dear God.
Oh, that reminds me, I've got some terrible spam music for you. You're gonna love it.
Jesus, take the wheel! Oh, that was the wrong turn. Like I said, I'm Captain Sense of Direction today.
Just drive off the cliff, it'll be fine.
I'd like to point out that there is a lot of seating up here in the front, and I have elected to sit right beside our fearless leader, uncomfortably close.
You are that guy at the urinal.
Hi, boss.
No one notices that the dock marker is green.
Anybody see any dudes?
Yeah, actually, there's one behind us on the road.
Oh,
southwest.
70 zombies.
Oh.
Aww.
Oh. We're back for it.
I got kicked out. I got kicked out because I double tapped V at some point.
Run! No, not the zombies drive! Just fucking leave jungle deck.
V for victory!
Truck. Might as well drive us over to... Drive us into the water.
Run, Jungle Tech.
We'll try to cover you if you could run. Get in the boats.
Get to the boats! We can cover you from the docks. Because, you know, you're too elected to jump out of the,
I didn't double tap V. I hit V in a short enough succession that if things were running normal, it wouldn't have ejected me. But because
Let's
of the lag,
go.
It like it popped them next to each other.
Get in, Emilio. He's drowning.
There we go.
There's only right, two seats in this one, you're gonna have to go.
Three seats, there's only three seats.
Yeah.
Emilio, you need to go swim to that other one.
Get up here.
Try not to run over me, but yeah.
Alright, we're good.
Go!
Floor it! Not into the rocks!
How could you let the Super Ebola loose? Oh no!
We have a test. Oh god.
Gone anywhere.
Nice. It just snapped back. I'll take my claim in the Super Bowl.
that console level. You can hear my computer crying.
I can feel it crying.
Please send in the nuke. Where'd the zombies go? There was supposed to be a moral decision because Wheat said he was going to bring like 10 guys from PA tonight and he didn't. And there was not supposed to be enough seats on the boats.
Or the plan was all the test members are able to get a boat out of here.
Hey, wait, do you have room? I need to get in.
There's not enough seats in this boat. I'm leaving now.
No.
Why? Bomby food because of your bad
driving.
Did
you fucking beach the last boat?
Yeah, Cookie
nope,
did.
I saved it.
Oh, that one.
Let's go. Fuck him, let's go. No, we're full, let's go. Fuck him.
There's a cruise liner out there.
Yeah, let's go.
Sorry, whoever that was, you're dead.
It's okay, nobody loved me anyway.
The oh god, it was
fine,
just Cookie.
Just on a fucking rock.
How ironic. Cookie first in, last one out.
I wanna hit taller. Or whatever. Fuck the
car. Whoa.
Oh, so there's no actual end to this mission.
We use the fucking Zeus end mission thing.
Yep, I'm gonna kill all of
them. It's a lot of work.
I'm gonna fucking shoot you.
That was fun.